As officers approached the vehicle, which was stopped at 1575 Bronx River Avenue, the suspect, identified as Manuel Rosales, 35 years old, fired at the officers with a .45 caliber semi-automatic handgun. Police returned fire, striking the suspect. During the exchange of gunfire, two uniformed sergeants were shot. The suspect was pronounced dead at the scene. Both sergeants were immediately transported to Jacoby Hospital. Sergeant Paul Tizzulo, a 19-year veteran, was later pronounced deceased at the hospital.